Stalker, what do you want?
Swamps in a long while. You've come out right next to the army outpost. There's only one thing a stalker can expect from the army, and that's a bullet. So I'd be careful if I were you. Vasily, remember how you promised to get me some shooters?
It's not that I mind, Valerian, but think about it. The army's going to wonder why I sold weapons to stalkers.
And you think about this, Vasily. If we don't put some heat on those army boys now, they're gonna bleed us dry.
All right, Valerian. Tomorrow my man is going to bring you everything I've got.
Got something that needs fixing? Sorry if I wasn't much help. Thank you. talk.
Naya, nice to see you. So, shall we talk business? Hello, Merc. Don't just stand there, eh? I see so many stalkers in here, it's a pain to remember them all. Any reason I should strain my brain for you? Now we're talking business, I like that. Well, here's the thing. I've been here for a while. My business is up and running, I get different orders here and there, and people trust me. I have a problem with my last order, and the trouble is the client is very important, and the loot he's after is unique. Everything was going fine. Stalkers would get the loot from inside the zone, and the army boys were supposed to ensure they could get it through the cordon. Well, the two parties started bickering over something, and now the whole place has gone crazy. The result is the stalkers are fighting the military, and nobody's got a clue where the loot is. And that doesn't suit me at all, because the order needs to be completed. So, help me get the case with the loot, and I'll tell you all about your stalker and his components. Deal? Visit the stalkers by the embankment. They've set up some sort of base there, and that's where they're holding the captive military commander, Kaletsky. I don't care what you do at that base. I don't care if those fruitcakes want to continue playing Robin Hood's Merry Men. All I want is that case and the loot that's inside it. For starters, try talking to Valerian, the stalker leader. I'll let them know you're coming on my behalf. Hey, Merc, I'm still waiting on... Hey, Merc, I'm still waiting on that case. I suggest you keep that in... Bring me that case as soon as you find it.
I'm all ears.
Thank you. чтобы он нас сшибал.
This may not be over yet. Don't break up, wait!
I'm listening. So tell me, what's up? I'm listening.
If you got something to say, say it.
Ничего нету.
Thank you.
on fellow stalkers! Now we'll give them hell for sure! Swing by the base sometime for your reward.
Guys, it ain't time to relax yet.
We held them off, thank God. Waiting for you at the base.
Man, we've been waiting for you a long time. Go see the leader, Stat. What can I do for you? What can I do for you? Got something that needs fixing? What can I do for you? Got something that needs fixing?
Howdy, Mark. We don't see too much of you at the cordon. What brings you here? From Sidorovich, you say? So, you know about the commander too? All right, I'll be straight with you. We used to cooperate with the army. They'd allow us to transport goods safely through the outpost and let us in on some useful information. We paid well for their services. But then we found out that jerk of a commander worked for both sides. He supplied the bandits with our whereabouts. Then he went and sold two of our guys as slaves at the garbage. That was the last straw. Yeah, I guess we got a little carried away. Can't figure out what to do now. We're holding the commander hostage, which is a kind of guarantee that the army's not going to bomb our asses back to the Stone Age with their choppers. We can't kill him, but we can't let him go either. This sly son of a bitch knows that we need him alive, and he's not caving in a damn inch. Trouble is, he's the only one who knows where the loot is hidden. If we don't deliver that loot to Sidorovich, he won't do business with us ever again. If we could only make this army bastard play by our rules, it would be a whole different ball game, believe me.
Everyone and rejoice! Kalatsky's in a cage!
What you staring at, ass face? Laugh all you want. If you're here to find out where I hid the case with the loot, you're in for a disappointment. Go back to your beloved zone. My boys are gonna obliterate your pathetic posse soon enough. And it's for your ringleader. We will hang him on the bridge so everyone can see what you get for messing with the military. Oh, really? And how much would you charge for your services? What if I ask you to help out my boys by taking out those snipers at the railroad embankment? Don't stop on your way out the door and keep going till you hit an enough. What else do you want?
Get lost and stay lost.
So, did you learn anything useful? Of course they'll save him. The rat bastard owes them a whole bunch of dough. He ran their operations on his own and stashed the cash away somewhere. Listen, I've got an idea. The commander's got only two men he can count on. They served together at the outpost and he cut them in on the deals. So they'll do whatever they can to get him out. If we dispose of them, the bastard will realize nobody's coming for them. I have this feeling we won't have to look for them. Khaletsky's buddies are wandering around here somewhere planning to attack us. A small squad has been spotted at the elevator. Help us destroy them.
Мужика.
I'm listening.
You wanna upgrade? What can I do for you?
Good work. The military squad has been taken care of. We spotted their second squad at the depot. Merc, head on over there.
Position captured.
Контролер ошивается. Сталкер ему пошел вон отсюда, пока цел. Контролер обиделся. Ну, ты сдурел, что ли? Нужна Don't мне твоя развалюха 100 лет. А сталкер свое гнет. Я сказал,
like that, huh?
Крути, скотина!
Убью!
Вот тебе!
Один наш готов!
Maybe it's over.
Great! That's the army dealt with. With his buddies dead, Khaledsky knows he ain't got a prayer. That army rat is gonna change his tune now, that's for sure. Merc, head back to the base.
Everything's under control. Location captured.
Thank you.
See what being stubborn gets you? Your friends are dead and you're still here. No one's coming to save you. Tell me where you hid the case.
Okay, I tell you, bastards. It's at the old mill, under the roof.
Would you look at that? The little shit cracked like an egg. The stash coordinates are in your PDA. Take what you find to Sidorovich, he's waiting.
Waiting for you, and the case.
Stop waving that gun, you got my attention.
I'm listening.
So you got it after. Thanks for returning the case, Merc. Now I can settle up with my client. The reason I've survived in the zone as long as I have is that I always keep my word. You screw a client in this place and you're pretty likely to find a knife in your back real soon. Anyway, enough about me. About your stalker, he was here. His name is Fang, and he was looking for tube amplifiers and some other electronic crap, and I'm not an expert in that sort of thing. I sold him the amp, but I didn't have the other stuff he was after, so I told him to visit the diggers at the garbage. Recently, some stalkers at the garbage have dug up old buried equipment from after the accident at the Chernobyl NPP, and now the place is filled with all kinds of ancient components. Look for him there. And remember, if you want to trade, I'm your man. If you need anything else, you're always welcome here. I mean... Good luck.
Mm-hmm.